friends, so today I'm going to be doing a top 10 hairstyles that I use or that you can use, and I was going to actually film a real video today, and I wanted to do a hair tutorial or something, so I was thinking of videos I could do, and I really wanted to talk today because I'm in the really talkative mood, because all day long I didn't want to talk at all. Me and my friends were dead. We were like, oh, it's so depressing, it's Wednesday, nothing ever good happens on Wednesdays. But then I came home and I was in the mood to talk so bad, so I wanted to film a tutorial where I actually talked, but I was gonna film a tutorial that I actually talk, but then my I knew that there was no way that I could show you 10 different hairstyles with me talking, so I'm just gonna speed it up. But these are 10 hairstyles that I like to use when I have second day hair, or maybe hair from the day after the day before, I don't know. So if you have hair that isn't looking too great and it's lost all its volume and maybe it's starting to get greasy, and you can just use one of these hairstyles. Or if you have no time and you're going back from practice and your friends are hey, want to go see a movie or get ice cream or something, and you're but I look terrible. So these are just some hairstyles that I use. I'm talking about hands a lot. I hope that's not annoying you. But yeah, these are just 10 hairstyles, and I hope you guys like this video. Let's get started. Oh, and I also want to warn you guys really fast. If it looks like I'm in pain or something, I'm singing because I'm playing music in my room because I don't want to be really bored. So if it looks like I am dying, I'm singing.